I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now.
Good morning, CB.
Welcome back. We have a great show planned for you.
Don't forget, today is an advisory day, so go back to your homeroom after second period. Good luck to the girls' softball team against Baldwin today.
Good luck to the girls' lacrosse team against South Fayette, which is at home, so go support.
The track team also has a meet at Cannon Mac. Best of luck.
And speaking of the track team, Sam asked them some questions. Let's take a look at that.
I'm here with Caden Crump, and we are going to interview him today. So, Caden, what is your favorite thing about track?
My favorite thing about track is probably like the competitiveness of it, because it really pushes you to go your hardest. And at the end of the race, you always feel like you accomplished something. So I would say that's probably my favorite thing.
Okay, and what is your favorite event and what is your PR?
My favorite event is probably the 800, and my PR in that is 2:02.
Okay, that's impressive. And so last question, what if you had to pick any coach or person on the team, who would you race?
I would say I would race a coach, and the coach I would probably race is Coach Fitz, even though he probably beat me, but I would just want to see what it would be like to race him, so yeah.
Thank you so much. We are now with Emma, and what is your favorite thing about track?
My favorite thing about track is probably all the people. I like hanging out with all my friends.
And what is your favorite event and what is your PR?
My favorite event is probably the 200, and my PR is a 26.33.
Okay. And last question, if you had to pick anyone on the team, or coach or like athlete, who would you race?
I would probably race Coach Joe, because even though he's old, I know he's fast. He would probably beat me, but I think it'd be really funny.
Thank you. So I'm now with Mackenzie Minnie, and are you ready?
I'm so ready, I'm pumped.
Okay, what is your favorite thing about track?
My favorite thing about track is probably the way everybody supports each other on and off the track.
Okay, and what is your favorite event and what is your PR?
My favorite event is probably the 400, and my PR is 63 seconds.
That is good. And last question, if you had to pick any person to race, coach or athlete, who would you race?
I would race Coach Jim to see if his dorsal flexion is as good as he makes ours to be.
Thank you. I'm with Julia Vanatta, and we are going to interview her. So, Julia, what is your favorite thing about track?
My favorite thing about track is getting to know the team and probably the practices, because we all just have lots of fun.
Okay, and what is your favorite event and what is your PR?
My favorite event is the 4x1, and as a group, our PR is 51 seconds.
Wow. And last question, if you had to pick anyone on the team, coach or athlete, who would you race?
I would probably race Coach Jason, because I think I could beat him.
Thank you very much. I'm here with Eric, and we are going to interview today. What is your favorite thing about track?
Just being part of the team and socializing.
Okay, what is your favorite event and what is your PR?
My favorite event's javelin, my PR is 150.
Wow, I could never. Anyway, if you had to pick one coach to throw against, who would you throw against?
I would throw against Coach Alex, because I've never seen him throw before.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Okay, I'm here with Ian Bautista, and Ian, what is your favorite thing about track?
I like the team, we have like a sense of family here, we really always have a good time, it's great.
And what is your favorite event and what is your PR?
My favorite event's the mile. I run a 3:59 mile on a bad day. And I'm very young, so if any colleges want to talk to me, my email will be put right here.
Okay. And if you had to pick any person on the team, coach or athlete, who would you race?
I would probably race Coach Fitz. He seems pretty slow. And, you know, it'd be easy for me.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I'm here with Brady Lachlan, and Brady, what is your favorite thing about track?
I like the people, you know, we're all like family here, yeah.
What is your favorite event and what is your PR?
I love the mile. I run a 501 mile.
Okay. And what is, if you had to pick any person to race against, coach or athlete, who would you pick?
I definitely pick Talon Corelli. He talks the most. He always says he could beat me. In the end, I'm always faster.
Thank you. Okay. Nolan, what is your favorite thing about track?
I like running. It's pretty fun. I like seeing myself get better.
Okay. And what is your favorite event and what is your PR?
My favorite event is like the 800, I think, and my PR is like a 233.
Good. And if you had to pick any person to race against, coach or athlete, who would you race?
Coach Poe. I don't know.
Thank you.
Senior spotlight for this week is Pat Mulligan. Let's see what's going on with him.
All right, I am here with super senior Patty Ice Mulligan. Awesome. Pat, people want to know, how's it feel being senior in physics?
I love being a senior in physics. Like, I get it's a junior course, but I'm out there, you know, being a senior, helping these juniors, giving them a helping hand, like a mentor. They need advice, they're stressed out, they know, come to me, I'm helping them out. Me and Mr. Reidenhauer, you know, we're a good duo. We get stuff done.
Awesome. All right, Pat. What is your favorite memory in CB?
That's tough. I'll probably say my freshman year, there was a fight during lunch, and this girl, I forget her name, she like busted down the doors and took out Mr. Butts with her. So that's probably my favorite memory from my high school career.
Very cool. All right, Pat. Who is your favorite teacher or administrator at CB?
I'd probably say Ms. Kursky. She really helped me out, you know, over the years, giving me some good help on my bio freshman year, bio again my sophomore year, chem and physics, you know, she helped me in science get all my work done. She's always been there for me.
Great. All right, Pat, what are your plans following high school?
I want to win a PSAC title.
Where are you attending?
The Lock Haven University.
Awesome. All right, Pat. I've been hearing this one around the school a lot. The people want to know, how does it feel living in your brother's shadow?
I do not live in my brother's shadow. I don't know who's saying that. If you're saying that, then you can come talk to me. I will tell you. I will show you what a shadow looks like.
Okay. last question, Pat. Do you have any role models in the school that you looked up to as an underclassman?
Probably Joe Piplo and Anthony Shirazi were probably my two biggest. Oh, and Banny, Sean Bannis the GOAT. Them three really kind of helped pave the way for me to be the man that I am today. So yeah, definitely them three.
All right, awesome, Pat. Thank you for your time.
Yeah.
Thanks so much for watching.
Have a fabulous rest of your day.